Distributed energy describes the vast array of small-scale energy technologies owned by consumers like rooftop solar, home batteries, electric cars and their charging points, and smart appliances like heating, cooling or pool pumps that can talk to each other and respond to signals from the grid. A quiet energy revolution is taking place as more and more Australians invest in these technologies. Rooftop solar, home batteries and other innovations are putting power into the hands of consumers. Today, more than 1.8 million Australian households already have solar panels on their roofs. Tens of thousands of Australians are installing home batteries in their homes to store electricity and provide backup power. Soon, more and more people will also have electric cars, smart appliances, and home energy management systems that can coordinate and control our energy use. As all of this technology gets cheaper and more efficient, this is only expected to grow. Individually, this reduces household power bills, but collectively, it's transforming the energy system. By 2050, 45% of our electricity is expected to be generated from distributed energy like rooftop solar. Households and businesses are less reliant on big power stations than ever before. That creates lots of challenges for the current system to overcome, like how to manage the voltage or how to predict supply and demand. That's why at ARENA, we are supporting the innovations to harness these resources like virtual power plants. If we can make these resources work together, it can make the electricity network stronger and more affordable. As well as being renewable, Australia's future energy generation will be small scale and highly distributed.